today.
What? I ain't messing with that. I'm only doing wrestling machines.
Rather the machine. There is no machines. It's not plural.
Okay. Doesn't really matter.
I was just saying. No, we've been taking English class. Anyway, combine arms without all that. I'm going to go do the Eye of the Lord real quick. Because I just popped the Three of Coins, and I want to see if it'll give me something.
Wait, Three of Coins only work for Crucible.
It doesn't, because I already tried this and it worked.
Okay.
If you actually read it, it says if you kill Ultras in playing the Crucible, it's gonna give you one.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why.
How the hell they just think about that thing that exotic from the server, which I have no freaking idea how I did.
They would have spread to every planet if the traveler had.
Okay, I gotta look up the Thorn.
I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on gate lords. Three stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
This is 391, that's 389. 90 through 90. I need legs. I need legs, arms, and a head. Legs, arms, head. I need legs, arms, head. Heavy and
I'm picking up a heavy conflux
legs,
nearby.
Arms,
I can use it to get into their network.
Legs, arms, head, and heavy. Yeah, that's what I need. Legs, arms. Heavy. Yeah, that's what I need. You already scanned it?
Hard job.
What happened?
Okay, I'll be right back.
We've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. Right. That's where we'll find the gate lord. Get it started.
Ow. No. Run it. Thank you, Doom Marchers.
Okay, I'm back.
All I need is a head, arms, legs, and a primary suit.
Close.
What?
I almost fell off the map.
Farming exotics.
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
Oh well, leave.
Oh well.
If we don't want to do the freaking raid, we don't want to do the raid. I was about to kick him anyway.
That was King's Fall. Plus it was King's Fall.
I know.
Don't forget.
Who still plays King's Fall anyway?
Nobody.
That stuff barely doesn't even help. I ended the King's Fall raid when this was out. That they only gave 384 stuff. Like it wasn't really helpful, but everybody had 387 stuff.
Nice work.
Oh. Okay, well,
that's it.
I am done for today. Yes. I told you I was just running it.
You want to try to do the raid?
I'll try and do the Nightfall. Let's go see what it is first.
What, Nightfall?
Yeah, well, let's just strike this. Nightfall strike is.
I hope Nightfall helps me.
Please do not be something that I hate.
I want to do the raid.
I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments.
I think that's that one with the,
Fuck that!
That's that
oh
one that you're-
Oh my god. Oh my Lanta.
That's the one that you all like. There it is.
Fuck this. Oh, this is the moon.
Oh.
This is the moon. Alright. This is the moon.
Well, after Nightfall, you want to try to do the raid?
I think we need a third person for this. I don't think it's gonna cut.
No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil's
blasters can grab any more
abominations for their priests to play around with.
I don't have it.
I'll invite some, just in case if we need help.
So, man, you know what? Cause he's just, you know what, he's starting to be just like Guardian. Like, cause
why are we three titan? Well, why are we three titaning this? Just three titans. Let's do this. Well, I'm gonna put on blessings. I'm putting on blessings. I'm putting on my defender. Yeah.
What is that?
I think it's best if we just run.
So why the hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The splicers are plain god. They view Siva as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The hive are just victims of the splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
I'm reconnecting.
Holy. Suppression grenade.
Wait, I'm not supposed to die? Wait. Wait, oh man. Can y'all revive me? Oh, it's not.
Where are you at? How did you die?
I'm right behind you. It had me reconnected. For some reason that I do not know. Why do you think that?
Because once we do this, we're going to be piling with enemies. Like, it's gonna be enemies everywhere. So, just make sure you're ready.
Let me see. Active modifiers. Specialist. Special weapon damage. Favorite. Juggler. No ammo.
Just in case we try like that.
No ammo drop for equipped weapons.
You have to admire the high
status
of close this gate every time.
So we gotta be ready.
Heavily shielded and highly aggressive enemies appear in great numbers.
Every single time. They close the door every time.
The hive
time.
Don't want us or anyone through this door. We've got incoming.
I've always not yet. Watch out, curse girl. Over here. You're over here. Why are you over here?
Oh, watch out, Nicholas!
Ow, oh my Lanta! Oh my god! And I'm almost out of primary. And now I have no primary.
Wait, am I lagging or something? Hold on.
Why does Destiny always have to be such a dick?
You're up. Oh. Because, I thought I was lagging.
Why are you doing a lot of similar things?
What?
Why'd you invite us to a new thing?
Because I lagged out and it wasn't letting me join back. For some reason I lagged out, I don't know. My stream is ready for 100%, so I don't know.
Oh my lord, I have to get that. It's gonna be some shit if we get to the boss.
I just got freaking wrecked by that last Sunday night.
They're just mad bombing you right now.
Revive me now.
Boom. There you go. No, thank you. He's still here.
Guardian down.
Alright. Ooh, yo, legendary why Ingram. You do that? I got a legendary. Let me get it.
Dead, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice.
Oh my god, these people are gunning for me.
That's weird because they're not even people.
I mean, whatever, it doesn't matter.
I think I can snipe them all.
The pattern here is chaotic.
You're in a trap.
Just one more room to crack.
Gonna come get you, am I clear? Oh, fuck
really.
It, it's too late for that. Oh, hello.
Sunbreaker time!
I'm out.
Oh, man, not even my power is helping me.
Well, it's Nightfall. I imagine shit wouldn't help us. Okay, he's charging us. He's charging us. Another one. I don't know if I can, like, sprint for him because I think that's too much.
Oh my god!
Okay. You're hitting the wall, you know. Go get him. Take your shields down.
What?
All right, it's done.
Rune's clear. We're
Let's
through.
Press on. Press on. Yeah, I'm gonna need my snipe. I'm gonna pop the 3 coins just in case. Oh. We take out the captain first, because we need to. There's also an ogre here, but we'll worry about the captain first. Because the ogre's behind the wall, so we don't need to worry about it. Legendary is mine. Okay, you are strong. Suppressor. Die. Let's go, let's go.
I'm so glad this is not the summoning pits. Wait a minute.
This
it is
the summoning pits.
It is the summoning pits. But, well, but it's called,
what are
but
you
it's called
talking
a,
about?
It's a different name.
The abomination.
That scream would send shivers straight down my spine if I had one.
As if you could forget. No, you couldn't.
Watch your feet. There are traps.
Oh my
everywhere.
Lord, why did I rush in here? Okay, are there any turns? No. Okay, it's good. There are ascendants. Ascendant, no. I haven't popped my bubble. I'm probably gonna have to pop it when I get to the boss. I mean, when we get to the boss. Ow.
Guardian down.
Three.
Whoa.
They got some blah coming at us. I just noticed that freaking, bad juju is losing something. Oh, you just floated!
I'm dying!
Okay, you're bombing me. I like you not to do that. Motherfucker. Apparently I don't even need to do that because I can just punch them and they're dead. Hello. Stand ball. Right here. Hey, cursed doll.
Hold on.
We're going
one's dead.
I don't care
oh,
if
one
you have to hitch a ride
me.
On a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Get on tomb ship and jump off the tomb ship. Holy Lord!
Dang, these freaking people are dying for me all the time.
Yeah, let's not do that. Actually, kill everybody because if you don't, we're fucked. I'm gonna snipe the wizard. The wizard's down. You need to get rid of the knight. That bigger freaking problem. Knight is down. Alright, just getting ready to
revive.
Well, it's safe enough to revive because if it wasn't, I would be doing. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna jump on. Everybody else, just stay there. Just stay there.
Literal, but... okay.
Now jump off. Get off. Get off. Now just snipe him. Oh, still. There we go. Another one's gonna spawn, so don't worry. No, they blocked it though. You can't even do that. I don't know what you're saying. Alright, okay, here we go.
Almost there. Let's
jump. You don't have to jump on that many ships. You gotta be ready because we're under us right now. It's just one under us. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
Who almost died?
Let's go. Alright.
I'm getting no SIVA readings ahead.
You beat the splicer to the
alright, we
but
better
don't
be
let
ready.
Up. Kill that ogre to ensure they
just
don't
let me
get
know
the
when
chance
I pop
to
my
book
when it's all just sitting there.
Hey,
yep, that's the abomination, alright. Wait, I'm gonna switch to... actually, I'm pretty sure I should... I'm gonna switch to Galahorn. I'm switching to Galahorn. You know what? Forget it. I'm just gonna pop a bubble over.
Thrall. Okay.
No. Since when did they become so sturdy? Hey, there's a turret that he put down for us. Why did I choose get on this thing?
Oh man.
Revive him, please. Thank you, now run! I said oh, take cover, what are you doing? Okay, it's best for you to just snipe at his belly, because the belly is the crit spot. My suggestion is that we should all have the fender on. Ghost, how about you put the fender on? I have blessings, but I think it's they have two bullets. Hey guys, you can stay back here. You might. Oh nope, they closed the door on me. Ah! Hey everybody, to the other side, to the other side, to the other side. Oh no, there's enemies. Boom. Boom. Alright, that's down. I just took out the two knights up here, so it shouldn't be a problem. Okay, I'm getting freaking raped. My thrall. I just got raped. Yeah, I was gonna stand right next to the damn door. I like it if I get like a scout rifle, because apparently I'm not getting scout rifles. I'm 3 seconds. VJ, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Oh no, I have to get.
Should be moving frantically. Like, cause he's gonna kill us with his I-beam. Like, easily kill us with his I-beam. What health is that? Can't fucking hit him. His fucking body's in the way. Oh my god, we only got until like a little bit of an inch.
Oh,
hey,
the
it's those
shrinker.
Things! It's those things!
The freaking shrinker!
Those things are gonna kill us.
Right,
well, my bulb is not ready yet. Shit! All of mine. This is exactly why we need a bubble. No, it closes the door. So it's... we have to. We have to get up there, but we're just gonna get raped by a frickin' doll. Shoot at his stomach. Just shoot at his stomach as much as you can. I think it'd be a good idea if we all stay up there. Hey, everybody, get up there. Everybody up there. Where Ghost is, everybody up there. Up here where Ghost is.
Guardian, down.
I see you in the corner. I could get rid of you. Take you out. Ow, you're gonna kill me again. Fuck you. How'd you get me?
They'll have that. Oh, I know we can go. I know we can go.
Do you?
Yeah.
I hope so. I'm getting rid of these damn freaking titans before they even get the chance. Excuse me? Get the fuck off. Get the fuck off.
We can go down here.
Down where? That's not gonna help. I'd rather have a height advantage. Can you? God, freaking midgets. You need to search the whole way. So where's the corner you were talking about? I already had that in my head. I'm on you, relax. Okay, I'm not going to be if I die. Holy shitty on a titty.
Dude, I'm freaking sniping this dude in his face, and this dude not even trying to come at me.
Now we run. Up there. Well, I'll come and make the go around. Alright. I'm coming towards you. Oh, don't fall off, please. Is that the real spot? I can't because they're shooting me. Plus, I'm blocking you. Alright. But how are we gonna come up?
Yep. Y'all, not getting damaged over there?
We are. We gotta keep shooting his head. I forgot that's me. Since when did you die? I'm talking to ghosts.
I'm right there. Only thing I gotta do is jump.
I'm gonna wait till ghosts and then I can get you. Oh, the freaking knights are back. Come on. If I had some sniper ammo, that would be nice. Ow. What? Since when can you be here? Time to be waiting. This is getting on the. What health is he at? Like, what health is he at? Is that the same health as last time? Oh, no, is that a good half chunk? Is that a small chunk, though?
Can y'all revive me?
BJ, do you want us to come get you? Let those get you. Because if you both die, I can put my buff on both of you. And we could just run. Everybody up here. Yeah, you gotta go back. Just go back. Viper, I'm dipping your Nightfall. I really don't feel like doing anything else.
Y'all gotta
how did you die?
I'm trying to go by y'all, and then I got sidetracked by Krog.
It's nice to have him, though. Ghost, you're gonna die. I think I should pop my bubble once it's here. I can't because it's not here yet. It's like half. It's like a very small chunk. Hold on. Oh, come on. Well, our specials do more damage. So yeah, our specials do more damage. Like, you could check it, our specials do do more damage. You think you... Wait, let me go get him. There's a less chance of me dying, like, if we need. I think all of us just need to go bubble, because apparently behind here we just need bubble. Do you want me to go get him? Because it's almost ready. Let me know what both of you.
I don't know why he's still shooting at me. I'm not trying to attack.
Alright, wait. I want to be sure that my thing is ready before I even do it. And... Alright, mine's ready. I'm gonna go get him. Oh, you're on the stairs. Got you. Come on, let's go. Ow, ow, ow. Don't catch me. You ain't catch me. Let's go. We're gonna have to make the come around.
Are you serious?
Just run past them. Just keep going.
I'm already dead, Nicholas.
Oh my lord, oh my lord, oh my lancer, no. Popping. Oh. Well, I'm
okay,
just getting
I'm
mad bomb.
Just reviving quickly.
Hey, I got a bubble ready. BJ, how did you die and I just revived you?
Because as soon as you revived me, I was about to run and then he shot me at the same place.
Thus, I popped a bubble up here, so. Weird. Oh, yep, bubble's gone. Just made the come around. Man, we need some special. Don't charge at him. That's not a good idea, I don't think. Ow. Oh, we got a blade of the pit. We got a melee. That's not good. Yeah, he's hopping his way over here. Oh, that's some special. I can't. See? Because he is annoying. Well, it's better he stay on there than up here. Wait, I can push down some. We got two blades. Oh lord. No, the super's not ready yet, but if we had like an artifact with the super to make it go faster, that would be better. It just needs to go faster than it already is doing. Hey guys, I have a clear shot. I got a clear shot for the heavy. But my controller is dying on me, so I put it on the charge. Should be okay right there. So you guys just do damage, I'll just stay back here on my thing charge. Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'm gonna let my controller charge and then once I have enough juice, I'll get back out. Just tell me when you want me to pop my bubble because it's almost ready. What's his damage looking like? He's half.
Mm-hmm.
If I put on a blessing light, the damage should add, so. Alright, you put on the artifact, so I just have my super faster.
I just got mine. Y'all think I should, should I use it? No, I got Sunbreaker.
I'm here. I got it. Oh my god, my game just lagged.
Come on, I'm getting pushed out.
Be careful. Be cautious of the lambs.
I failed.
How did you die?
I have failed.
Just like fucking charge. What are you doing? Oh shit. Oh, thank God your ghost is right there. He's mad on your ghost right now. You got 8 seconds. I got it. Did they just not shoot at you? Yeah, you guys gotta give me that energy. I need that energy though. So have a bubble faster. Yeah, I'm getting it. It's almost good right.
Night. Can y'all back up please?
Yeah, he's mad bound. He's mad bound. I can't back up anymore. This is the spot. No. All I could do is shoot like his arm. This may take a while, but how is he hitting us? What's hitting us? Wait,
where'd he go?
Oh, it's Ghost. Ghost, you might want to get up here. You're not too busy. Your health is low. I may have to waste my super on you.
Scene what?
Oh, giant rocket.
Oh my god!
I got it! Oh, thank god. Just pop out a bit, pop out. Yeah, you can't. We might have to do the killing blow, like. I'll suppress them. I mean, it's not gonna do much. Shit. Like, alright, you go. BJ, like, get behind, like, get in front of me. Be in front. I mean, I have to wait for my health to regen. Okay. BJ, I need you to run out the way so I can get him.
Alright.
I got you. Let's go. Run! Run! Keep running! Shitty on a titty. Shitty on a titty. Oh my god. Oh! How are you hitting me? How can you hit me and I'm all the way over here? Well, you guys just lost the bubble. How's his health looking?
He got like a little kind of big chunk.
This is a good way to cheat this Nightfall. After the farm we just did, and we completed the Nightfall, it's not bad. I mean, if I don't think one of you can come get me because you have
my compact full circle.
I don't think one of you can get me because you have to come back full circle. Plus, there's a night bombing you. There's a night bombing that's on the ground right now. They got the got three shriekers right now. You guys want to run and get me, or you guys are comfortable right there because I don't want us to screw up. I'm turning this eye beam on him. Go back, go back, go back, please. Thank you. If you guys are supers already, you might as well just waste your supers on him.
My super's almost there. I need to keep using the Scory's Harmony.
I almost have the gift of life. While your fourth barrier is active, all your melee kills grant orbs of light. Orbs of light. I need Illuminate. It increases the benefits granted by blessing light. Unbreakable force barrier.
Okay,
constantly
he's almost dead.
He's almost dead? Really?
Yes. Why did I jump up?
Might want to actually physically hit him. Okay, BJ, that's a little bit too extreme. Come on. He's backing up some. BJ, you coming? Hey, they got four. They're gonna get us both. BJ, back. Holy shit, he's dead.
And there's one less abomination we have to worry about.
Oh my lord.
Good work.
Whoa, no.
Yes. Yes. I didn't get a key though. Let's see if this actually gives us anything good. Like, I hope it does.
It should.
Well, we just got the raid done. Like, done. I got the gift of the defender. Come on, give us something. It's probably gonna do something. Wow!
Woo! It's three freaking
Oh lord.
Oh man.
Go, Donnie only got a strange coin.
Oh man, it's 390.
Oh my Lanta.
Oh yeah. Yeah!
He only gave you one strange coin. All I got was 10 thrill coins and 2 minutes of light.
Yeah!
I physically want to hit something, but I'm not mad because I did just get like a freaking. I just like farmed like crazy, so I'm not mad.
I just hit 386.
I now have 27 thrill coins. Okay, I'm gonna go decrypt this freaking sublime that I found. Yes.
Everybody knows how to do King's Fall.
Well, no duh. We got year three shit. He should be easy.
Well, hell to the no, 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 hell no.
It's difficult to pop a bubble, and when you're on the sister's checkpoint, because you got a shooter and the bubble is just blocking everything. Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying. Why does the controller always fall out of the freaking plug? Like, stay in there. What the hell are you doing? Alright, now it's in there fine. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a break because I need to let my controller charge. Proper aim.
You know you can play while your charger is on your controller, right?
Yes, but the charger I have is the one that, you know, has the stands and you gotta place your controller in it. You just sit there and let it charge.
No!
What the Jovio Guard stuff? Come on, give me something high. 385, are you serious? History awaits. Use it to guide. I need a head. I need arms. I need a head, arms, legs. I need heads, arms, legs, and heavy. The splicers, the take, and the fallen, the cabal, the vex, the hive. All we have kicked asses, all have pissed us off from time to time. From time to time to time to time. Who do I see about the thorn? Well, I probably have to see freaking Aeris about the thorn. I have the quest to get it, but I don't know how to do it. Well, we're gonna have to go see Aeris. Oh, she has something to do about this. Whoa, Thorn. In year one, it was a pain in my ass. Probably in everybody else's ass also. There's only one exotic bounty, and that's Thorn, that's it. They just gave you a little taste, a little munch of what it felt like in one. I got bad juju.
I got bad juju in my blueprints.
I need like an exotic heavy, and if I had an exotic heavy, I would like put it in my Galahorn. Should I put like a heavy in my Galahorn or in my Nemesis Star?
Galahorn.
I really need your rabbit though. I got a 390. I have a warlock bond at 390, so I can give that to my warlock. I'm not fucking with trials. Fuck trials. Trials could go suck a dick. If you go in, you get your ass kicked for nothing. You don't get shit. Cause it's spawn with people with shotguns, people who plan shit, and then you got people who just lag all the freaking time and you can't do anything.
like the whole time they just lag. Crazy. Alright, a heavy.
Dead ocean signaling.
Get hammed. No, I don't want to know about that. Ruin wake. Nobody wants that shit. Oh, hello, Harris. I hear you need to see me. Face the witcher, eye and defeat Valax, the devil's wife, his high priest. Oh my lord. Hopeful text.
What you gotta do?
I have to do the frickin' Wrath of. I got to go do the frickin' witcher eye strike.
Oh man.
Why does Quest always have to start with a pain in my ass? Oh yeah, I ranked up with the Vanguard. Please give me something good. Yes, a helmet. They gave me the helmet. I need a helmet real bad. 390 helmet, thank you. That's going in my head. Right in my head. Well, I'm guessing we'll have to go to the Wretched Strike, Wretched Eye. A light in the dark. Face the wretched eye and defeat Kalf, the high priest and Gilad priest. It doesn't say what difficulties to do, so I guess we are just gonna go easy. I'm doing Archer. I'm trying to get my thorn, bro.
Oh, I do have the Metal and Flesh quest.
Of course you have the quest. Okay, bye.
Bad rattle, very bad.
Wow, this dude's still getting shit. Stab on him. Nobody cares about King's
Whoa,
Fall.
Whoa, that dude's a newbie.
Nobody cares. Well, I'm gonna go run this thing. The freaking window open? Of course it is. That's why my freaking legs are so cold. Who the hell thought it was a good freaking idea to open up the freaking window? When it's cold as hell outside, you got the fucking window open. Alright, let's go get this over with. Motherfucker, better be not a pain in the ass. Does it have to be like a freaking certain difficulty? Or no?
You have to read the quest.
I read it and it just says kill him in the wretched eye. It didn't say what setting.
Oh, that means it doesn't have any setting.
So it
usually
going
says
easy.
Hard mode.
We're going
every
easy.
Quest.
320 would be normal, but fuck that. I don't care about normal. I'm gonna take the cheaty way. I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna snipe him and like Magellahorn him. One of them's off to the moon. I got this, I got this.
The Splicer's high priest has crews pushing further underground in the plague lands.
Looks like a large-scale mobilization
against the high priest.
The
army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end
hey,
of
I actually
Russia.
Might want to go.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize
hey,
them.
Hey, I actually may
want to
go do something with my warlock.